I know I've mentioned previously that I don't really watch YouTubers from my local area. Oh, that's dumb. What the fuck? Oh, he's doing a stand-up. Who knew Grom owners were savages?
Oh, I don't know about that.
And 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. The Grom. Look at those mountains. Where'd the ninja go?
two wind protectors on the mic, so hopefully it sounds a little bit better.
I don't feel the mic, which is good, because sometimes when there's like a big bulge, it hurts your brain.
For some reason, the audio cut off, so I'm gonna go ahead and put a oh, is that Daddy KZE? You know what? I've noticed that I sadly only look back when I'm about to speed drastically. I threw the child support that way, woman. Huge shout out Suicide Goon Squad for hosting this. Nice and scary. Oh, look at these right here. These are dope.
We're gonna do a smoke thing.
Yeah. Do it.
This one's probably my favorite one right here. Oh, it's a girl. How cute.
Smells like Mex. Do it. Wow.
Wait a second. Watch out! Damn, that was close!
Feel free to follow me on Instagram and on Snapchat at KZ_production.
So I got an EKK programmable on the fly. How much is this update job for you? I like this one. But the one that just came out has a spring in right here. So it shock absorbers it.
Yeah.
That's the one I wanted to get next. I got these ones are the cheapest. But I wanted to get these ones for with that little spring.
Right.
You see it in slow motion on the video, it's fucking I like this because it mounts here and it mounts to the fucking motor. Yeah. And it's solid.
It wouldn't my exhaust would let me get a sub cage. That's how they all connect.
The other ones, they just mount right here and if you crash it's gonna you need to get these tubes to strengthen it. So this is a whole
frame. You got tube?
No, this is just it's on a plate right here, and then it goes straight to the main plate. But the other ones, they all just.